everyone. My name is Sara. Welcome to my channel, Nifty Nook Thrift. I resell full-time on Poshmark and eBay. This is going to be a two-parter, guys, so if you're interested and you're enjoying the haul, make sure and check out part two of this video because it is going to be a long one. But sit back, relax, or put me on while you're working if you're a reseller too. Grab your coffee, get a blanket, comfy clothes. I'm in like my super slouchy sweatshirt today. Hey, gotta be comfortable. It's a Saturday. That being said, it is Saturday, January 7th, 2023. I got on Thursday, I got 88 and a half pounds, guys. What in the world? It was just a really good day at the outlet. I spent, I think 4 hours, or maybe a little over 4 hours, but about 4 hours. So, I feel like I found most of my really, really good stuff in the latter part of that 4 hours. So anyway, let's check out the receipt. I got 88 and a half pounds for a total of $152.46. So not bad at all, considering what all I got, and I'm excited to share it with you guys today. One more thing before we dive in, guys. Thank you so much to everyone who has been watching my videos, liking and subscribing. I appreciate you so much. Again, I can't believe how fast this channel has taken off. I'm just so glad to know it's helping people. If you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. This channel is all about fashion reselling content. I am a full-time reseller on Poshmark and eBay, like I said. I have so many ideas. I just started this channel about 2 weeks ago. And I have lots of ideas to share with you. The list is endless right now. It's just a matter of how fast I can get them recorded, right? So if you're interested in ways to support me besides watching and subscribing and liking my videos, you can check out my Poshmark closet and my eBay store linked in the description below. And I know I haven't gotten to my supplies video yet. However, I went ahead and created a pretty exhaustive list of the supplies I use as a full-time reseller. And I have linked those in the description below also. Now, many of those are Amazon affiliate links just because I get most of my stuff on Amazon. Super easy, quick, right? Everybody loves Amazon. So if you use one of my links to purchase something from Amazon, I get just a small kickback for referring you to that product. So thanks in advance if you're interested in that. That being said, if you're new to reselling or if you're a longtime reseller, I am not advocating for you going out and buying all the products on my list. I accumulated those after several years, not all at once. You know, I would just accumulate a few at a time. So definitely just buy as you grow and you get more experience and as you need them. You definitely do not need all of those supplies in order to be a successful reseller. All right, let's get into this haul, guys. It is nuts. Again, this is gonna be a two-parter, 88 and a half pounds, some amazing stuff in here. As of the release of this video, it is not currently listed because obviously it's still in the bags. I just got this. But this haul should be listed in about a week's time from when this video was filmed. So let's dive in. Like I said in my previous videos, guys, it's like Christmas every time I get into one of these hauls because I don't remember everything I picked up, and so I'm like even surprised myself sometimes when I pull something out. Of course, you know, it's like I know why I picked it up and stuff. It's just there's so much that I don't always remember what all I picked up, so this is really fun for me too. All right, let's get into it. So what is this? Okay, this is a pair of Aeropostale. I don't normally pick up Aeropostale. Let me move my coffee a little bit there too so I can get this label up close. Again, I don't normally pick up Aeropostale, but that's what it looks like. Ooh, we have good lighting today, guys. Maybe I finally figured out how to do the zooming thing, but this is a pair of Aeropostale dark wash jeans, super flared leg, and low rise. And those are factors of why I picked it up. They're in perfect condition too. These are the Carly super flare jean, size women's 7/8 regular. And it actually gives me the style there. And these are just so cute. Great size and that super flare leg. I thought that these would be a really cute pickup and that someone's gonna want these. So Didn't run comps, but I didn't get something out of them. Let's keep going. This is a Fabletics ribbed crop top, and it's black, and it's got a cute little cutout on the back. Fabletics is a brand that does pretty well for me. It's not like a crazy high seller, but this is in really great condition, and it's like soup. Look at that stretch. What in the world? Cool, like half sleeves. They're not even like, they're a little bit longer than short sleeves. And this is just so cute. So I think that'll do well. It's a size women's large, super stretchy. It's got the style number on there on the tag. I will look that up and get a style code. But yeah, that's just a really cute workout top. Fabletics is a brand, not super, super high end. I believe they do like a subscription model or something for their customers. Like you subscribe for the year or something like that. You guys let me know in the comments if you know much about Fabletics, but I've sold a lot of it and it's pretty popular. This is just a darling little corgi top. Tie front, I just don't have it tied. But look at this adorable corgi print. How cute. So we call that like a novelty print. I'll put that in my listing. It's an all over little corgi dog print. This is the brand Hot Topic. Size women's small. And is it cropped? I would say it's slightly cropped. Button front and ties at the waist. I thought that was just adorable. There's so many dog lovers out there that I think that will sell. Next we have this. This is a pair, what are you? A pair of Calvin Klein classic fit dress pants. And this is like the newer Calvin Klein label is one reason why I picked it up. Size women's 12. And these are like a taupe. And they're just really beautiful condition. If you don't know much about Calvin Klein, it's actually very expensive new. I don't pick it up at regular Goodwill. I don't pay up for it. But if I find like a really nice piece like this, that's, you know, classic, well, it even says classic fit, but classy, versatile, minimalist workwear, then I often will pick it up. But again, it says classic fit, and it's just a really nice dress pant. There we go. So yeah, I like that pickup. Let's keep going. All right, I got this. Oh, this is so cool, guys. I just thought this was so unique. This is a Sherpa full zip jacket by the brand Banana Republic. This is a size women's medium. And you know how a lot of times with Sherpa jackets, it'll be like really matted down, you know, like North Face. This is not, this is like nowhere. Look how cozy that is. It's so soft. Yeah, so Banana Republic, size women's medium. It is like a cream Sherpa, and it's got gray around the zip there. Full zip, charcoal gray. The back is just so cozy. Let's see what kind of pockets. Yeah, so they've got nice hand pockets, not zipper pockets, but this thing's so warm. The interior is lined with like this, kind of like a sweatpant material. It's gray. And this is, it's called the Wee Sherpa jacket. So yeah, I think that's just a really nice quality piece and that'll do well. These very well could have been from the same person because this is also size medium in a very similar type style, but this is actually vintage Columbia. And check out this super nice full zip vest. Here is your vintage Columbia, what that looks like. Columbia Sportswear Company, size women's medium. And this is again like that super, super soft, fuzzy, Sherpa-like material. But the reason I thought this was really cool is it's got some kind of like Fair Isle, not Fair Isle, but like, I don't know, it's just like a really cool Aztec kind of looking print around the mock neck collar. Check that out. I think that's just a really neat detailing. Goes all the way around. Like that. And yeah, zipper pockets. Very interesting location for the zipper pockets too. They're like way up here. Zipper pockets, goes around. It also looks like there's a draw cord just because I can see that from the outside. Yeah, there's, okay, so yeah. So you can tighten the waist, kind of like a utility jacket. There's our draw cords. in the center, and it's just beautiful. Like, it's in beautiful condition. I'm kind of tempted to keep this one and the Banana Republic for myself, but I'm not going to. But someone's gonna get really lucky with both or either of these jackets, so let's keep going. Next, I got this pair of men's 511 Levi's jeans. Are they men's? Size 20 regular. I actually think they might have two sizes on there, one for the boys' size and then one for the men's size. So they're a 30-30. That's the waist and the length. But it says 20 regular next to it there. Da 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 da. Here's the tag. So yeah, I picked these up just because Levi's tend to sell well for me consistently. And these are in beautiful condition. I think these are, could go their way. So I think it's a 20 regular maybe in boys and then a 30-30 in men. So those are just beautiful, really nice color, gray, no flaws whatsoever. Let's keep going. I picked up this women's Carhartt royal blue scrub top, size women's small. Carhartt is a great brand to pick up, and this is in great condition. So I hope to get, let's see what it says. Okay, so this is a part of a line that says Carhartt Force. Probably just their, you know, medical wear scrub line. And yeah, this is just a really cute V-neck scrub top. Came from regular Goodwill, you can see. Didn't sell there for some reason. It's got a double pockets here. Side slits. So yeah, Carhartt in great condition. I'm almost always gonna pick it up. Let's keep going. All right, next. Ooh, yeah, guys, I found a lot of Harley Davidson on this men's trip. And this is maybe vintage-ish, just because the style kind of looks like it. This is a women's Harley Davidson ribbed t-shirt. Very, very stretchy. So this would be a fitted shirt. It's a Henley style scoop neck. It's got the beautiful rose. And this is a women's size 2X. And yeah, it's no stains. The back looks like that. And it says Indy West, Harley Davidson, Plainfield, Indiana. So that was a really cool pickup. I think that will sell really well. Really unique design too. All right, let's keep going. Next up, this pair of men's Polo Ralph Lauren Prospect short. I picked them up for a couple reasons. I'll explain that in a moment. But here they are. Let's make sure that zipper works. I thought I already checked it, but okay, yeah. Zipper works fine. And these are called the Prospect short. And one of the reasons I picked it up is actually because they have the name on them, and I think people will seek out that exact name. You can put that in my listing, and I think that they will do well. Another reason I picked them up is because they're size men's 34, 100% cotton. 34 is a good men's size, so lovely condition with summer around the corner again. You know, and they may sell way before the summer, but Polo Ralph Lauren is a very expensive brand retail. And I do pretty well with it. It's pretty consistent for me. It's not like crazy high selling price, ASP, but it sells consistently. Let's keep going. Another men's piece. Again, in my previous videos, I said I'm trying to pick up more men's pieces. This is such a cool, like, this would be so perfect for a beach vacation or something. And if you're a reseller, you can probably already guess what this brand is before I even tell you. I guessed it, and it doesn't even have the tag on it. I was just like, I think that's this brand. And I, of course, I looked down here, you know, at the RN and stuff, and it's, yep, it is. So this is 100% silk men's short sleeve button down shirt, and it's got these cool, like, banana leaf, tropical print, super soft. And because I've found this brand a lot before, I just knew instantly that's Tommy Bahama. They are kind of known for their, 100% silk. They're kind of known for their silk shirts in this kind of beach style. So I think that'll do well. The brand and the size have been cut out, but I think I can still get something for this. I'll just take measurements and figure out what the size is on that. Let's keep going. What is this? Oh yeah, I got this. Oh, I love this. This is so nice. This is a Athleta and new label Athleta. Ooh, exciting. There's Athleta. Athleta women's petite extra small. And this is just an adorable camo sweatshirt. And it's so soft. Like, what is this made of? Let me see. Tinsel lyocell, that's why. Tinsel lyocell cotton modal spandex blend. And it's just this really cute crew neck sweatshirt. Great condition. And again, that's newer label. Let's see what year. December 2020. Or wait. Okay, it says 1220, but then it says SP21. So this was probably released in spring of 2021. But how cute, lovely condition. So I thought that was a good pickup. Camo print does well in general, even if it's tan like this, you know, green, tan, whatever color you can think of. Camouflage print does pretty well. Plus, you combine that with that this is newer Athleta and just super soft and comfy. You know, if this was something else, like if this was much older or a different brand or something that doesn't sell as well, because of that extra small petite size, I may not have picked it up because that is a little bit of a harder size to sell. There's just not as many people that are that size, but I think this will do well. All right, this is so cute. I want to keep this myself too. Next, I picked up this open front red pinkish cardigan by the brand Cuddle Duds. Cuddle Duds is like a really cozy comfort brand. Well, there it says, comfort wear. Size women's large on this. And it is just so cute. Look at that houndstooth print. This is called houndstooth print if you're not familiar with it. And people seek it out. It's a popular pattern print. You know, sometimes you'll find it woven in blazers. But if you ever come across that, put it in your listing that it's houndstooth. It's got side slits, it's got pockets, how cute, and I just thought, this is just, I do fairly well with the brand Cuddle Duds, not a super high ASP, but it sells, people like it, so I think that will do, you know, around $20, I hope to get for that. Alright guys, we're almost through one bag out of 8 bags, so this is gonna be, it's gonna be quite the haul, hope you're enjoying it, let's keep going. All right, this is a pair of Chico's women's black slinky. If you're not familiar with that term, slinky is like, there's actually a brand called slinky too. It's a slinky brand. And it's like this super stretchy, I mean, it's like a slinky. If you're familiar with the toy, the slinky, it's just very bouncy and stretchy, like really, really stretchy. And this is by the brand Chico's, and this is their Traveler's Collection. That tends to do well for me. And the reason I picked these up is because I just listed a pair of white pants like this, and they're getting a ton of interest. And these are size 2 regular, which I think is a large. So yeah, they're vintage. They're vintage, but I think they're gonna do okay. Chico's Traveler's, all right? Excited about that pickup. They're so comfortable too. Next, we've got this J. Jill black Pima cotton short sleeve V-neck tee. And it's never been worn. I mean, you know, I don't know that for sure, but it appears like it from the wear that it's never been worn. 100% Pima cotton. J. Jill size women's medium. And it's like a slub knit, I don't even know if this camera's gonna pick it up. I have a crappy camera. I mean, it's my iPhone. I have an iPhone 8, guys. I'm in the dark ages with my phone, but you know, it works. This is what okay, you can kind of see it. So it looks a little bit like linen would look, but it's just the type of knit. It's called slub. This is like a slub knit, and it's a really nice basic tee. The reason I picked this up is because I also found another one just like this, and who knows where it is right now, right? It's in here somewhere, but I found another one just like this, same style, everything, I think in green. We'll get to it eventually. And so I thought I would lot them together and try to sell them that way. Let's keep going. Let's go on to some bags. I actually picked up some purses this time. Not a whole lot of purses, but the few that I picked up, I'm pretty happy with. All right, guys, this is crazy. Like, I saw this, I'm like, that's gotta be worth something. Like, it's so blingy and intricate. So check out this purse, guys. Woo! It's got the things on the bottom, very furry. Wow, look at that. I mean, that is amazing condition. And I was like, okay, I gotta look this up. So I looked it up, and it is the brand Baby Fat. It's a baby and then P-H-A-T. And wow, like what in the world? This is very blingy. Not my personal style, but somebody out there is gonna want it. This thing folds over. It's this huge buckle. It's got zebra print on the inside. It's got a shoulder strap, so you can wear crossbody or shoulder. It's got some zip pockets in there. Just so amazing condition. And when I looked up comps on the brand Baby Fat, I didn't find this exact style, but a lot of the Baby Fat purses were selling in like the $20 to $30 range. And because this is so, like, this is so unique and none of them are listed, I thought maybe this one might even do better than that. So we'll see how it does. But yeah, first time I've ever picked that up, but I think someone out there is gonna want that. That's a pretty amazing style right there. All right, let's keep going. This is a Coach purse, and it's got the C's all over it for the brand. It's a very great condition. It's like a gray. I'm losing my lighting a little bit, just a second. All right, let's try that, but you guys will be able to see this better. It's a gray, and it's just amazing condition. It kind of alternates between like this leather feel and then a suede here and there. There's our Coach. And oh, it's got multiple, so it's got those. It's got those two also that say Coach. And it's just beautiful. That's why I picked it up. I didn't run comps on it. It's just, I knew I could get something for it because it's in perfect condition pretty much, like nearly nowhere. It's got a zipper middle pocket. Another compartment there, so three compartments. Let's see. Yeah, and there's our authentication number right there. I just thought that was pretty. It's a satchel style, no crossbody, but I thought I could get something for that and, you know, probably paid a couple dollars for it. I meant to tell you guys that my bins went up on their prices. So I live in Indianapolis. We've got three bins locations. And used to be, it was only $1.49 per pound. And that is for textiles, everything. I think it's everything. I think hard goods fall in that too. I think ours is just flat. But yeah, definitely for textiles. So clothing, bedding, shoes, all that stuff. It was $1.49 per pound. Now, the last two trips I've been, it is $1.79 per pound. So, thankfully I've got here in Central Indiana, Indianapolis area, we've got Central Indiana Goodwill Rewards. So if you spend $20, once you get up to the $20 mark, anything there and beyond, you get 10% off your total. So I've taken advantage of that. But still, for everything I got, still just, you know, you can't beat the bins. It's fantastic. All right, let's keep going. I found this adorable, kind of want to keep it myself. This is Vera Bradley. If you never heard of it, they make purses and bags, Vera Bradley. And this is new condition. I can tell this has never been used. It is a little makeup bag. It is navy blue quilted. If you never heard of Vera Bradley, that is like their signature thing, is the quilting material on their pieces. And the inside is white, and it's just really cute. Got a little compartment on the side, so yeah, it's beautiful. Oh, let me see. Yeah, so that's really beautiful. It has an outside zip pocket right there. Yeah, this has never been used. And it's got a nice, it's got a card there where you can put something in there. You know, this belongs to, or something like that. But yeah, never been used. And it's got a nice structure to it. It's not like gonna just collapse on you. It's actually like sturdy and structured. So yeah, I was excited about that pickup. Vera Bradley is a brand that I sell generally in the $16 to $25 range, but it does sell for me, but I don't get a ton for it. This piece I think will do really well because it's lovely. It's a makeup bag. It's a popular color, navy blue, very neutral, and new condition. So let's keep going. We've got a pair of shoes. This is a pair of Vans. And they are as yellow can get. Literally the whole shoe is yellow, even the bottom. And these are boys, size 3.5. And Vans can be very expensive retail. So I think that these will do well, you know, maybe get $20 out of them. But they're a slip-on boys. And Vans, if you've never heard of it, I'll show you the interior. That's what Vans looks like. It's like the classic skater kid brand. So I think those will do well. I've sold Vans in the past. Typically when I find them at the bins, they're severely flawed or I can't find the match. So I was happy to find those cute little boy shoes. Next I picked up these blocky Y2K Bratz style shoes. Alright, this was a style pickup, but what in the world? Check that out. That's gotta be at least 2.5 inches there, and then there's a platform here too. These are like absolutely nowhere. They're size women's 11. There is no brand. But I picked these up on Style, and they're lined with like a plaid, suede feel to them, lace up. I think those will do well. And in this listing, I'm going to put things like early 2000s, Y2K, Bratz. Bratz were those like dolls. They even had TV shows in the early 2000s, and they dressed like this. So a lot of those styles are coming back. So I thought those were really cute. Again, size women's 11, and those are a solid black. All right, let's keep going. All right, here's another purse that I picked up. Let's see if I can get it turned right. This is the brand, The Sack. The Sack, S-A-K. And what color is this? This is like a beige color, very neutral crossbody purse. It's got a nice thing up here for your shoulder to make it more comfortable. And then it zips open like that. It's got a fun interior. I've seen a lot of the Sack purses with this kind of interior. And this brand usually sells well for me. I don't think this one's leather. It feels like a faux leather, but it's still a nice quality. Very clean. So I'm hoping to get maybe let's see. Oh, very cute. It's a nice crossbody. You could do shoulder too. I'm hoping to get maybe $20 to $25 on that. I only picked up one more bag, and that was all the shoes that I got this year. Mostly clothing, but some really good stuff. It's coming. It's coming, guys. I got one more bag, and this is not a super high-end brand. This is just the brand A New Day. Let me open it and show you. And it is a black backpack purse. Where does it say A New Day? Yeah, this brand's just sold at Target. There we go, A New Day. I picked this up. It's perfect, unused condition is what it looks like. It's very versatile. This is just a closet filler, guys. I wouldn't have picked this up at regular Goodwill. A New Day is not a brand like I ever pick up, but I just thought this was a really nice piece, and I was at the bins. I got it very cheap. So this is what it looks like. It's got gold tone zippers. So yeah, it's a backpack. So it's got the backpack straps, and then it's got two handles up here. Very nice. And yeah, I just picked this up because it's a nice versatile piece. It's got a zip pocket in the front. It's a nice minimalist basic piece that I think would be a great piece to bundle, and it's very lightweight. So we have some bras. What do we have here? Towards the end of my 4-hour escapade at the bins is when I started finding a lot of the bras. I was like, why am I not finding any bras today? And then bam, like the last rotation, found a lot of good quality bras. So this bra is by the brand Kashik. Let me show you. There's the brand Kashik. And this is sold by Lane Bryant. It's a line within Lane Bryant, their lingerie. And this is just a basic gray, really good quality. It's like a gray heather. And this is called the True Embrace T-shirt bra, and it's size 46C. So that was in really good condition. I think I can get $15 to $20 for that. Next, I picked up, this is another bra. Yeah, I guess this is a bra. It's either like a crop top or a bra. I think it's definitely a bra though. This is by Torrid. And guys, it's new with tag. So it's a floral, black lace, camisole type bra. Retails for $35, size women's 2X. And it's by Torrid. And their curve line, Torrid Curve, is, I a lot of times see that on their lingerie, their bras and stuff. But yeah, I was happy with that pickup. So retail, there's new tags. There's our, it's the tiniest Torrid tag I've ever seen. I found a lot of new tags Torrid before, but that's the smallest one I've ever seen. So yeah, retailed for $35. Hope to get maybe 20 for that. All right, guys, three bags down. Let's keep going. What do you got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 more bags. And the reason I put them in bags this time is because a lot of my IKEA bags were in use from me lining up my previous inventory to list. So I just went ahead and used the store bags. Let's keep going. All right. Oh, this is one of the best pickups of the day, in my opinion. This is a super soft tunic ribbed olive green top by the brand Free People. This, and I believe this is the new Free People label, which is even more exciting. So here's what Free People looks like. Maybe that helped. Not sure. Size women's medium, and it's just super, super nice. Green tunic top, long sleeve. It is 97% rayon. There you go, that's why it's so soft. 3% spandex, so that's your stretch. And it's just so cute. It's got a wide neck, and it's got, let's see, the hem's a little bit high-low. Yeah, definitely high-low, curved in the front. And it's got, you know, that classic Free People seaming where it's just kind of slouchy and comfy. Again, scoop neck, wide neck, and it's perfect condition, guys. So Free People is a great brand to pick up. Find it at the bins. Free People is sold at Nordstrom. They also have their own store. They also have their own store at the Fashion Mall, and it retails for a lot of money, and it has a huge following. So whenever I find it in really good condition at the bins, I will often pick it up, and if it's a good size. Let's keep going. This is another Torrid piece. This is a women's Torrid black tank top. Perfect condition, doesn't look to have any signs of wear. Size women's 2X. And I'm guessing this Torrid piece, along with the other Torrid stuff, sorry, I got a notification on my phone from Poshmark. Looks like people are buying. Anyway, yeah, so the other Torrid piece that was new with tags, like that little camisole lace thing, these were all like in the same bin, so they probably all came from the same person. But yeah, so this is just, looks like it has no wear, just a basic Torrid. Camisole Torrid sells really well for me, not a super high ASP, average sale price, but it sells very popular. Here we go, next one. This is, what are you? Oh, yeah, so this is a vintage Nike. The reason I can tell is because Nike does not make their tags like that anymore. This is a size men's XL. St. Louis Cardinals baseball team, MLB, and it's embroidered. It's got the nice Cardinals embroidery there on the front with the baseball bat. It's a navy blue. It's in great condition. It's got the embroidery on the sleeve for St. Louis right there. So I think I can get maybe 20 bucks for this. We'll see. Yeah, I just thought that's really nice. And genuine merchandise, Nike team, genuine merchandise there on the bottom, it says. So yeah, sports stuff, especially if it's a really good sports team like the St. Louis Cardinals, tends to do well for me. All right, let's keep going. I got this in Taylor, size women's, extra small, petite. I really questioned whether to pick this up, guys, but I went ahead and picked it up because it's so cute. Look at this blouse. Leopard print. I picked it up because it's leopard print. Animal print tends to be really good. People seek it out. So even though it's an extra small petite, it may sit for a little while, but I think it will sell. Hope to get maybe $20 for it. But it's just a really cute kind of crepe material, short sleeve blouse. It's got the keyhole back. Keyhole is that closure. It's got a button on top. That's something you can put in your listing, but yeah. So that is just super cute. And Taylor, guys, is a brand that tends to do really well for me. Now it has to be Ann Taylor mainline, like where it just says Ann Taylor. It can't be Ann Taylor factory or loft or Ann Taylor loft. Has to just say, let me show you. Has to just say Ann Taylor. But yeah, so mainline Ann Taylor has an extremely high retail price. Just sold a blazer, just shipped a blazer out for like $50. I sold it for $50. It's on the website right now for like $200. Ann Taylor black blazer. But yeah, very expensive retail brand, and they create, if you're not familiar with Ann Taylor, they create a lot of like women's workwear pieces, like business, office wear, professional wear type stuff. So I was excited about that pickup, and people like leopard print, so let's keep going. All right, this is a men's charcoal gray polo Ralph Lauren short sleeve polo, size men's large, and it says custom slim fit. Now I picked this along with, I found three of these total, like this exact shirt, and I thought I might lot them together, same size, same style, everything. One of them I had to end up putting back because I found stains on it when I was doing my final look through. But I ended up getting two of these, and I'll probably lot them together and try to sell them in a lot. So size men's large is good, and then it's got that custom slim fit styling label there. So I'll put that in my listing, and it will help the people who are looking for that specific style to find it. Let's keep going. This is a Torrid biker short style, size women's 1X. No wear, doesn't look like they've ever been worn. Solid black, cotton spandex blend. There's your Torrid. Torrid does their sizing in just solid numbers like that. So a 1 is equivalent to a 1X. And so I think those will, you know, maybe 18 bucks for those is what I'm hoping to get. This is, ooh, yeah, I love this. Man, I kind of want to keep this myself too. This is a women's beautiful light sky blue Free People top. And it's got the split neck, V-neck here. It is long sleeves. It's got, oh, cute. It's got little cuffs at the ends of the arms there. It's got big side slits, and this is just such a nice piece. Looks like it hasn't been worn at all. It is size medium, and it is the brand We The Free, which is a diffusion line from Free People. So typically when I list We The Free, I just list it as Free People, and I'll put in the description, We The Free by Free People. But yeah, again, this is a size medium, probably came from the same person as the green one. They're like very similar style too. Very slouchy, very soft, ribbed. And it's got kind of a textured vertical ribbing style. Cute little gather in the back right there. And again, tunic style, long, slouchy, all that stuff. Oversized for sure. I put all that in my listing to help the right people find it. Let's keep going. I got this Pixar t-shirt. It is a navy blue, and it's got all of our fun Pixar friends there. And I got this simply because, oh, solid back, I got this simply because Pixar is really popular, and I think this will sell well. It's perfect condition. People love, you know, movies. These movies have really loyal followings. This is a size large. Maybe it's unisex, but I want to say it's women's. But yeah, so it's got all of our characters, and then it says Pixar at the bottom. There you go. So, thought that was cute. All right, next. I have never picked up this brand. This is a Walmart brand, guys. What am I doing? This was on style. I have never picked up this brand. St. John's Bay is typically just a crappy brand. Here you go, St. John's Bay, sold at Walmart. Woohoo! This is a size men's XL, and the reason I picked it up is because it's just a really pretty Fair Isle. This print is called Fair Isle. You can use the word Nordic, things like that in your listing. And it's got this pretty Fair Isle print that goes all the way around the chest. It is a quarter zip sweater, and it's got a mock neck. So yeah, size men's XL, great size. We're in the middle of winter, and I think that will do well. It's actually really, really good condition. That's a first for me, guys. You got to see a first for Sarah on this video. First time ever picking up St. John's Bay, but I'll be curious to see how this does based on the style. Even if I just get like 15 to 20 bucks for it, I'll be happy. All right, guys, isn't this an amazing haul so far? We got a lot. I mean, some of the best pieces I found are yet to come. We've already got those two Free People pieces. Those were really good. We got the Athleta, we got the Coach purse. We've got those nice jackets. Yeah, we have the new with tags Torrid, three Torrid pieces. And we're not even halfway. So this is, I bet you at this point, I paid $152.46. I bet you that's already... definitely. That's already paid for the whole haul, just what you've seen so far. All right, let's keep going. I got this beautiful women's purple cap sleeve, notched sleeve sheath dress, and this is by the brand Anne Klein. I don't normally pick this brand up, but it does have a high retail price. This is a women's size 12, and this is new with tags. So check this out, guys. $129 retail price. This is, they're calling this color Passion Flower Purple. And I've actually sold this exact dress before in a royal blue. And so that's one of the reasons I picked it up too. Size 12 is a great size, and it's just so classic and beautiful. New with tags, $129 dress. So, I may start this at, my standard is kind of, if something's new with tags, I may kind of start it out at half price and see what the interest does from there. But yeah, so I may start this out like $65, maybe 50, and see how that does. So I was happy with that. Oh yeah. Okay. So this is Gymshark. That's the brand Gymshark. And a lot of times when you see it, it will have this symbol of the shark, the Gymshark, like that. There he is. And this shirt is like perfect condition and no signs of wear. This is a men's size medium, and it is like a nice green. Yeah, so Gymshark, as the name suggests, gym. They're an athletic wear brand. Little side slits here. And I've never picked up the brand Gymshark. So when I saw it, I have heard about it though. And I have found it. I found it at regular Goodwill, actually, only one time. And it was new with tags, but they had it priced just ridiculously. And I said, I'm not paying that. But yeah, so it's got the style name there. 85% polyester, 15% cotton. It's like super soft, lightweight, men's athletic shirt. So I'm hoping to get something out of that, hoping that will do well. In the same bin, I found, I think, two other Gymshark pieces. One of them, I believe, was flawed too much, and the other one I did pick up, so it's in here somewhere. Let's keep going. All right, guys, what is this? Oh, okay, this is probably one of the best finds of the day. Oh, gross. Has a tissue in the pocket. Okay, so as soon as I put my hands on this piece, okay, let me just give you a little clue. Super nice quality knit pants, like really nice knit. Let me just show you. Sorry, it's like really bright. Whenever I put black stuff up there, it looks like that. So my instant thought when I grabbed these was St. John. And some of you watching probably thought the same thing. They've got pockets, but so initially I thought this said Marie St. John, because it's actually really hard to read, and it's in cursive, so there's what it says. But I did a Google Photos snap of this, and it actually came out, I think, as Wayne St. John. Either way, though, worth a lot of money. And these are in amazing condition. Just checking the knees real quick to make sure there was no... Yeah, these are beautiful. So when I ran comps on this brand, Wayne St. John, I'm kind of wondering if it's related to the other St. John, you know, knit quality knitwear brand. And the pieces retail for like over $1,000. So I'm hopeful that this piece right here, it could potentially pay for this whole haul. So Wayne St. John, I'm gonna do a little bit more homework and research on it before I list it, but I can just tell it's nice. It feels like St. John. All right, what are you? This is a Torrid tank top. Oh, it's so soft. It's like, it's got like the crushed velvet ribbed. Just a beautiful piece. Sleeveless tank top style, and beautiful, like, how would I describe this? It's like a berry red. Got berry pinkish red. This is a size women's 2X. Again, the brand Torrid. Found a lot of it today. Yeah, and I think that'll do well. Hope to get $18 to $24 for that. Okay, this is the other Gymshark piece. Again, let's see. Okay, size label was cut out of this, but let me. Okay, yeah, size medium. This came from the same guy. This is a blue Gymshark tee, so I may lock those together. And then on the back it says Gymshark. This is a blue. It actually smells pretty good. Okay, this actually has a little bit of wear on that graphic, but I think it'll still sell. Size men's medium. Yeah, good condition otherwise, so. And here is that other polo Ralph Lauren charcoal men's short sleeve polo that I found. Same exact style and size as the other one, so I'll have to decide either I will lot those together or sell them separately, probably lot them together. All right, this is a J. Jill denim dress, or it's like a denim, really soft denim dress. Here's the brand J. Jill. It's a size women's medium. And it is long sleeve, but it has the roll tab sleeves. These are called roll tab sleeves, where you can roll them up and pin them. Sometimes you can snap them. But yeah, those are called roll tab sleeves. This is a midi length dress that has pockets. Love pockets. It is a Henley style. Henley style, guys, if you're not familiar with it. If you resell already a lot, you probably know. But I like to throw in some tips here and there for people who are new and whom it might be helpful for. So. Henley is when you've got like some buttons right here and they stop like around the bust line. They don't go all the way down. That is called a Henley style. So yeah, this is just a really cute, okay, let's see, what size is this? Medium. So this is like a knee length dress. Really cute though. Great condition. J. Jill sells consistently for me. Let's keep going. All right, what are you? Oh, this is the Piranha. This is the brand Piranha. Athletic wear brand. And this is just a basic t-shirt, but super, super soft. It's striped. It's like a taupe color. It is a size women's, small. It's got a chest pocket right there. And it's just so comfy and soft. I might get $18 to $20 for this. And material content, 95% modal, 5% elastane, so that's why it's so soft. Modal is so soft. Lycel tensile is too. All right. We're almost through another bag yet. But there's way more to go, so let's keep going. This is, I was really excited to find this, guys. First time I've ever found this brand. This is just a basic short sleeve tee, women's size extra small, but the brand is extremely expensive. It is called COS. And so even though this is a basic tee, I think I can get something for it. I just felt of it, ran some comps, this brand COS, this is the first time I found it and picked it up, but the brand COS, if you look it up, it's selling for really good money, so you might consider picking that up if you see it at the bins or maybe even regular Goodwill. All right, let's keep going. All right, this is a pair of women's Brooks Brothers navy blue dress pants, 100% wool. And those are all factors why I picked them up. Size women's 10. Again, like I said, here's Brooks Brothers. Maybe that's better. Brooks Brothers retails for a lot of money, and these are just flawless. These are beautiful, great size. And 100% wool, expensive fabric. That's why I picked them up. All right, this is a Fabletics bra. Let's get it turned around correctly. There we go. And it's green. I love green. It's like my favorite color. It's a high neck. It's got a little bit of a V to it, but it's a high neck bra. And it's got like a strappy, it's the front actually. It's got a strappy front. Now there's no tag in this, but the reason I knew it was Fabletics is because of that symbol right there. That's the symbol for Fabletics, if you find it. So I'll have to do a couple measurements, but this looks like maybe, I think it's a size extra small or small is my guess, but I'll look it up. This is a Madewell blouse. It is adorable. Very adorable. It's like a peasant top, square neck. And here's the brand of Madewell. This is a size women's small, and it is a green plaid peasant top, square neck, square back, super cute sleeves. It's got the gathering, elasticized cuffs there. And I just thought that was adorable. Maybe hoping to get $20 for that. All right, we're through another bag. Let's keep going. What are you? Another bra. This is by, it was just a really pretty color blue bra, sports bra. Da, da, da. And this is by the brand Zella. This is a size women's XXL. Super soft and cozy, twist front, kind of a long line style. Long line just means that it's just a little bit like of a longer length bra instead of just having like a thin strap. Zella is a Nordstrom house brand, which means that it is like one of Nordstrom's custom brands. But yeah, so I picked this up because of the plus sizing and because it's Zella and it's just really good condition, so I hope to get maybe $15 to $20 for that. Next we have, what are you? Abercrombie & Fitch. Da-da-da-da. Really making a comeback, right? Size medium, women's V-neck crop top. And this thing is so slouchy and comfy and Y2K era. Check out the stretch. Wow. It's like sweater material, but it's ribbed and it's got stretch for days, guys. It is made of, where is the materials? That's the thing about Abercrombie is there's like so many tags. Like they have like it's like a booklet, right? 41% viscose, 33% nylon, 25% polyester, 1% spandex. So this actually looks like it might be a newer Abercrombie, so I can probably look up the style on that, but I just thought it was really cute. V-front, V-back, cropped, ribbed, all the Y2K stuff, all right? Let's keep going. This is, this was from the Torrid person. Still black, probably all came as a set. I mean, they're crispy, like you know how when a garment is new, you can just tell it's just like, nowhere. That these have not been worn. Someone bought these, I can tell you for a fact. So there's the rip tag embroidery. Tell you for a fact. Someone bought these and just put them in their drawer and never wore them and then donated them. That is it. That is the feel of that. That describes that. This is size 1X. Torrid Active. Active is the line of Torrid. These are a cropped legging, capri style. They have pockets on the sides and they're new, guys. I'm gonna list these as new without tags because that is like, I'm over here looking for the tag because they're all but with the tags. They just feel like new, so happy with that pickup. This is a women's cutoff crop sweatshirt in a heather gray by the brand Brandy Melville. Brandy Melville. Only ever picked it up maybe twice, and I think I've sold both of those pieces. Okay, I don't know what the size is, but I would guess this to be, look at it. I would guess this to be a small or a medium. If it's a small, it's gonna be slightly oversized. So small or medium, long sleeve, crop sweatshirt, cut off. And it's a little bit hard to tell whether it came like that. I think it probably came cropped and someone didn't cut it off, so. All right. We're moving right along, guys. I'm gonna have to decide where I want to cut this video off and start part two. Let's see, how many bags is that? Okay, so four, five. Okay, so that was five bags and we've got about five bags left. Let me see how I'm doing on my time. Oh, an hour and 4 seconds? What in the world? Okay, and I'll edit for sure. So I'm gonna go ahead and stop this part one of this haul and definitely check out part two, which I'm gonna go ahead and record, but they're gonna be two separate videos. So now that you're to the end of this one, make sure and check out part two of this haul and I'll see you there. Take care.